Hello guys, welcome back with me, Ciao Ciao 2025. Today we're going to learn about how to use Reactor on movie. We will change a face of a character that are in the movie with someone else's face. We're going to do this with Reactor in ComfyUI. Of course you could do this also in Forge or Automatic 1111, but Comfy it's more practical. So I suggest you use Comfy for this. I also put a link of how to install ComfyUI and Reactor on the video description. First, what we need to do is to upload a video to ComfyUI using Video Helper Suite. Link on the description. Next, we put the load image for the face that you will use. Make sure you decide the index of that face. Also, I suggest to use CodeFormer to repair the face. It takes some time, but it will be worth it. Put Video Helper Suite Combine Video into the node. Set the frame rate to follow the original video, and set the file name into filename prefix. Make sure you save as in MP4 if you want to get another new video, else you could use GIF. Make sure to tick save output, or else your video will not be saved. It will still save in Comfy temp folder for a time, but better not risk it. After that, put Reactor on the node. Connect the load video image output into Reactor input. Connect the load image output into Reactor source. Connect the image output from Reactor into combined video. Connect the audio from the load video into the combined video. I will not use this audio on this video to avoid copyright. Now run the process. It is going to take some time. If you have a long video, you could actually handle this by select how many frame you want to view. In load video, you could use force video to decide how many FPS this video will be. If the FPS is lower, it will start skipping some frame. If it is more, it will start duplicating frame. Also set up the frame load cap. This will make Comfy only load the frame that you decide to load. Skip first frame also help you to decide in which part of your video that you will use. In the first example, I drop the FPS to 15. Generate a video for 30 frame, that mean 2 second. One video is not using CodeFormer. The other one using CodeFormer. I use Mr. Beanface, so it easily recognize. Here are the result. To avoid error when using Reactor because of out of memory, I suggest to chunk your process by using combination of skip first frame and frame load cap. Later you could join this with Avidimux. Now, the next one I will make a chunk. So, here how I do this. I create a chunk of 120 frame video. We will be back when the chunk is finished. Now I will join the result with Avidema. Here are the results. Now I will use other face. And here are an example. Also, I don't know if this is my feeling only or it is real, but I feel that swapping face in Reactor is faster when the console or command prompt is in focus. So if you want to leave it, just make sure you click the console first before you leave it. And here are a few examples of changing face using Reactor for image. Anyway, guys, I think that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode, and have a nice day.